Welcome to Naypyitaw. I begin the next chapter of my life here in Myanmar, having moved to the capital city, which I'm going to drive around and show you some sights of today. Here we are at my hotel, fabulous hotel, in the hotel zone. And I just, the reason we can do this is I just got my new trusty steed. It's all shiny and brand new. So a lot of Naypyitaw is like this. Kind of flat, some mild hills, and a lot of it's empty. Big spaces between everything. I read that the town is like 2,000 square miles. 1 million people, they say. First stop, lunch. Gotta fuel up. There are about 8 restaurants in Naypyitaw. Well, at least 8 on TripAdvisor. So the tentative goal for this afternoon is to get to a place called the Three Kings Monument, which is in the military zone. And so I'm not even sure if I'm allowed to go there, much less take pictures of it. You get conflicting information and the rules have been changing. So there was a time when you weren't allowed to go there, even though it was a monument. Ooh, pizza. Thank you. Well, that was one of the best pizzas I've had in Myanmar.
Now this is a good spot to get a shot of one of Naypyitaw's notorious wide, wide roads. Maybe you can see it down there. Let me zoom in. That's 11 lanes going one way and 11 lanes on the other side. Actually, it's kind of heavy traffic here right now. It is the middle of the day. Okay, I need to cut across this road. I don't know if I can make it. It's an awful long way. Naypyitaw traffic is also known for its spacious roundabouts, or traffic circles, depending on what you want to call them. Yeah, I think I can make it. Tell me that the reason these big walls are on the traffic circles is to direct tanks or like kill zones for marching peasants or something. I don't know if that's true either.
Look at it. Massive.
Hope you can see that. That's the Parliament building. Quite awesome. I'd like to go and get a closer look, but unfortunately I'm not allowed. I've been stopped here at this police.
From a 22 lane highway to, oops, my lungy's coming off.
Yeah, from a 22 lane super highway. It's not even a highway, it's a city street. It just happens to be 22 lanes wide. Came up a gravel road to a hilltop pagoda. Very peaceful, except for me being a loud Western tourist.
Holy cow, look at all the dragonflies. I don't bother translating this one into English. Wow. There's the other pagoda. That's the one I really want to get to.
So I thought this was the road to the big pagoda, but it's actually the entrance to the golf course.
Oh, let's pray to the golf ball.
Yes, I definitely picked the worst time of day to come here. It is hot. It's gotta be like 95 maybe, I think. Humid too.
Shwedagon Jr.
Alright, so I saw the Three Kings statues off in the distance as I was coming up this large Naypyitaw-style road, which is actually quite a ways from Naypyitaw, and unfortunately it looks like the Three Kings statues are in the military parade grounds, which you can see part of one of the entrances to which is behind me, and if you can tell, it's quite locked and there's no people. And I don't think I'm gonna be able to go to see the Three Kings.
Where are they? You see them? Right there in the distance? That's the Three Kings statue. I saw it. Now they're gonna have to put me in jail.